There's a leak in this home. So we do a couple of things a lot of times to determine if something is active. We got moisture detector here. You can see it will beep if there's any moisture detected. And we can also use infrared, which really gives us an outline of, you know, how big the